straight into the sun. Oh, that's helpful, isn't it?
No. This is a sort of extension that's grown up over the last 30 years, I suppose, how little holiday homes have been knocked down and built into proper houses. You'll see the odd shack down on it still. £5 for a peanuts because you can't get it.
Like this, most of them were like this. And this one was replaced with a shack, and that's now got a swimming pool in it and everything.
They live in Cheltenham, Hartbury.
He's chairman of some big insurance company.
Like you get down in the south, that's the seaside, isn't it? Yeah, down there, you get these sort of shacks.
Oh, here we are. Oh, yes, that's right, I've gone too far.
You might need to go down the channel.
Well, yeah, I think so.
That's the house there.
Yeah.
This is just a dead end, and then you walk around, go down here. This is the 600,000.
Just built it.
Yeah, sure.